Oh my God, this is a homegrown papaya. It is the first papaya I've ever seen that's seedless. And it's insanely sweet. Crazy.